the hurting, and the loving, and the healing. My hurt has been with me since I can remember. I've always had anxiety, causing me a lot of pain, frustration, fear from a very young age. I've always been terrified to lose the things that I had. I've always been terrified to lose myself. Sometimes I did lose myself. For years and years, I couldn't really believe that good things could happen. The state of mind I had was that I basically just couldn't be happy. I didn't think this would ever stop, and it hasn't. Don't get me wrong, it hasn't stopped. I don't think it will ever completely stop. For years and years, I've been terrified and worried and scared, basically petrified about every single aspect of my life that I've loved. I was always so scared, and yet people called me brave. Those were the people who understood. Most of them didn't. I don't blame them. I don't wish for them to understand, because I don't wish this on anybody. But I've had anxiety since I can remember. I've had the hurting since I can remember. For years in a row, I've had anxiety. Then it stopped when I was about 11. It stopped for almost a year, which is the longest period of time to think that I haven't had anxiety in. And then after that year, a war started in Israel, where I live. Started all back up, and for the past 3 years, almost four, it hasn't stopped. And the thing is, people expect it to be a routine. It never is. The hurting has always been a part of my life. It didn't get better. The hurting has always been a part of my life.